Taco Bell jokes, Taco Bell one-liners jokes, Taco Bell short jokes. Q. What do Taco Bell and your period have in common? A. They are both great, even late. Q. Why is Taco Bell removing the trans fat from their menu? A. Because they want the chalupa to pad your ass without clogging your arteries. Q. What's the difference between Hillary Clinton and Taco Bell? A. Bill Clinton has never eaten Hillary Clinton. Q. How did Taco Bell repudiate claims that their chickens are abused and tortured? A. Our chickens are not abused and waterboarding is not torture. Q. Why didn't the chicken cross the road? A. Because there was a Taco Bell on the other side. Q. Why is Taco Bell debuting their $2 combo meal in San Diego? A. Because it comes with bus ticket to Tijuana. Q. What do you do after placing an order at Taco Bell? A. Look the cashier dead in the eyes and say, remember, we never had this conversation. Taco Bell has begun a controversial ad campaign launching the drive-thru diet, which claims that their food can help people lose weight. In a related story, ultralight cigarettes give people clean lungs. Taco Bell bar jokes. After watching sales falling off for 3 straight months at Taco Bell, the CEO calls up the Pope and asks for a favor. The Pope says, "What can I do?" The CEO says, "I need you to change the daily prayer from, 'Give us this day our daily bread' to 'Give us this day our daily burrito.' If you do it, I'll donate $10 million to the Vatican." The Pope replies, "I am sorry. That is the Lord's Prayer and I cannot change the words." So the CEO hangs up. After another month of dismal sales, the CEO panics and calls again. "Listen, Your Excellency. I really need your help. I'll give you $50 million if you change the words of the daily prayer from 'Give us this day our daily bread' to 'Give us this day our daily burrito.'" And the Pope responds, "It is very tempting, Mr. Glenn Bell. The church could do a lot of good with that much money. It would help us support many charities. But, again, I must decline. It is the Lord's Prayer, and I can't change the words." So the CEO gives up again. After 2 more months of terrible sales, the CEO gets desperate. "This is my final offer, Your Excellency. If you change the words of the daily prayer from 'Give us this day our daily bread' to 'Give us this day our daily burrito,' I will donate $100 million to the Vatican." The Pope replies, "Let me get back to you." So the next day, the Pope calls together all of his bishops and he says, "I have some good news and I have some bad news. The good news is that Taco Bell is going to donate $100 million to the Vatican." The bishops rejoice at the news. Then one asks about the bad news. The Pope replies, "The bad news is that we lost the Wonder Bread account." Yo Mama Taco Bell jokes. Yo Mama is so flat, the last time she felt a breast was in a Taco Bell quesadilla. Yo Mama is so fat, her blood type is Taco Bell. Yo Mama's so ugly, she's like Taco Bell. When people see her, they run for the border. Yo Mama's so stupid, she thinks Taco Bell is where you pay your telephone bill. Yo Mama so stupid, she thought Taco Bell was a Mexican phone company.